Hello, my name is Derek Browne. I'm the Chief Executive of Entrepreneurs in Action. Entrepreneurs in Action is a company which is passionate about developing young people's entrepreneurial skills. When it comes to money, my motto is be stingy. Save the pennies and the pounds will come, and that's what you need. The first idea I had to make some money was at school. I came across this gadget called a Casio computer, which had a computer game playing Space Invaders. And in class, I used to hire it out 10 pence a time to people to play, and it was just really great. I mean, in between your maths lesson, you'll get a beep beep that someone got the highest score, but it made me a pound, £2, £3 a day, every day, non-stop. It was great. The best piece of financial advice I've ever been given was from my dad, and he said, there's a number of words that will stay with you for life, son. Always save your money. Is that your best price? Ask that question any deal, any moment, and you'll save money. You'll be surprised at people's reaction. My worst investment, which is my first big capital investment, I bought a car. And I was really mad about cars, bought a Ford Fiesta 1300S, red, all the sport wheels, looked good, didn't really test it, got it home, drove okay, and it stopped driving after a month. And then it didn't drive for 2 years. I was totally gutted. Okay, so one of my top tips is have energy. Have energy, be passionate about what you're doing. And ultimately, your success will be by people buying, using, taking up whatever idea it is, and then going to tell the world how great your idea is, so more and more people take up your idea. And that's it. And how much does that cost? Referrals and people talking about you, how great it is, doesn't cost any money. So if you get excited about it, other people will be. You give them a great experience, they'll get a great experience, and other people want the same experience. When I first started, I had this idea of working with young people, helping them to be entrepreneurs. People didn't think it was possible. It was all about enterprise, didn't really want people to be entrepreneurs. But I've gone out there and I've been energetic, I've been infused by what we're doing, and I'm in the most addictive business ever, working with young people, inspiring them to change their life through the world of entrepreneurship. It's great. What's your idea and what can you do to help somebody change their life? What can you do to make it better? You know, don't let your ideas just remain on a piece of paper and looking pretty. Bring it alive, share with people, get them excited. When they get excited, that's good for you. Hustle, get out there, meet the people, network. Tell everybody how much they should be part of your idea, and guess what? They'll come. And my key thing is, no matter how many times you fail, never give up. And remember these three words: persistence beats resistance. PBR. You keep that for the rest of your life, whether it's your ideas for this competition or how you get on and achieve the things you want to achieve. If you're persistent, you'll always beat whatever resistance is in front of you. Go on, make it happen.